Everyone focuses on the mortgage rate. Why is it so important not to do that? And what should they focus on instead?
Everyone loves the best rate. Everyone wants to show off they've got the lowest rate to their friends. However, it's not always about that. Rate isn't everything. Sometimes you've got to look at the overall deal. You've got to look at, are you going to get some cash back? Are you going to be charged a fee? Is it cost effective to pay those fees?